Previously on Revelations 2, someone left a message.
Welcome to the Keyerling, where all things come to
end. I not know this thing.
Doesn't matter. Let's find the Overseer. That sluice changed the direction of the water.
Video feeds. We've been through most of these areas.
And she's been watching our every step. Let's hurry. We meet at last.
You came all this way just to say goodbye? Oh, I'm touched. It's already done. I've conquered fear and earned the right to become a god.
Come out from behind that glass so I can choke a god!
All that remains is one final test, one last threshold to cross.
Is she even listening to us?
My brother's escape was death. And soon, it will be mine as well. I will share in his fate, and then I will surpass him.
What are you trying to do?
Escape.
Just like that.
Warning. Confidentiality protocols initiated. Self-destruct sequence of the facility's upper spire will begin immediately. If you are currently situated in an affected area, please remain calm.
We need to get out of here!
Let all the answers die with her?
Fine. Back to the elevator. Hurry! I am not hearing a compliment, that nutjob! Down below. Find another route.
There's something in here with us.
What else is hiding in here?
Just keep your eyes peeled and go!
Is it gonna make me do that entire move again? Oh, thank God. That time I got points.
Thank you.
Damn.